You take a toke, you feel strange, your whole body feels odd. You take a second toke, all the oxygen seems to have been pumped out of the room. Everything jumps into clarity. It's that visual acuity thing. You take a third toke, and then you break through it, and then you're in this place. There's a kind of a going toward it. There's a sequela of events which lead to the antechamber of the mystery. This is crystalline, clear, solid. You can see the light reflected in the depths of these objects, and everything is very brightly colored, and everything is moving.
One is that, you know, you got to count 1, 2, 3, 4, bang, 2, 3, 4. Everybody can get to it because everybody got that bang, 2, 3, 4, bang, 2, 3, you got the bang. It's a rhythm of life.